Good morning, students. Today we will learn the new words from the poem. The first word is wrinkles, and spelling is W R I N K L E S, wrinkles, and its meaning is to form small lines and folds in something, especially one on the skin. I repeat, to form small lines and folds. Good morning, students. Today we will learn some new words from the poem A Smile. So the first word is wrinkles. Its spelling is W R I N K L E S, wrinkles, and its meaning is to form small lines and folds in something, especially one on the skin. Look at the figure. There are some lines on the skin, and these lines are called wrinkles. Next word is secret. S E C R E T, secret. And its meaning is something that is not or must not be known by other people. I repeat, something that is not or must not be known by other people. Now the next word is hiding place. H I D I N G, hiding place, P L A C E, and its meaning is a place for concealing someone or something. Meaning of hiding place is a place for concealing someone or something. So these all words are related from the chapter.